I came here today to get treated for MDDS. I got back on a boat this July, which was a mistake. I should never have gotten back on the boat. It's worse this time. And I'm so busy in my life that I didn't want to wait it out and do the things that I think I needed to do to get it back. Today, they asked me a whole lot of questions initially about my basic health and well-being. They started to do some testing. I was in some sort of contraption where I'm trying to balance myself and the world around me is kind of moving. And that was really revealing and interesting to kind of see my imbalance on the outside of myself. I sort of got an outside perspective of it. And then we did some other therapies where I was balancing like on a piece of foam that was a really thick piece of foam. And the therapist, Russ, was right next to me, and I would close my eyes and wobble this way, wobble that way, and I really started to understand my balance issue even more. And all along, Russ was explaining to me about my brain and why this is happening, and then understanding what MDDS is, you know, as how the brain functions. And having it be more, even though I've read lots about it, having a professional tell me about it, it gives me a little bit of hope and just a much more tangible understanding of what I have going on.